With artists like Jay Sean and Kanika Kapoor set to perform at the Wembley Stadium in London, the Indian diaspora is gearing up to witness rockstar Prime Minister Narendra Modi woo and enthrall them during his mega rally.
It's going to be an amazing show. It's a packed show. We have like over 2 hours of programming with a very high energy pace to the whole thing. The theme of our programming here at Wembley has been collaboration. You know, we have over 450 partner organizations and hundreds of people that want to be part of this show and show their enthusiasm for welcoming Modi ji to the UK. So what we've done here is we've created an environment whereby people from different communities that have different dances, different songs, different this, different that, we've created an opportunity where they can all collaborate together, which is very exciting. So the program really reflects the mood of the Indian community here in the UK about collaboration, very positive future.
He said that besides the scheduled performances by pop star Jay Sean and hitmaker baby doll singer Kanika Kapoor, a lot of classical folk art and contemporary music performances are also lined up.
Indian arts is very broad, you know, so we have classical, we have folk arts, and we have contemporary mainstream pop music. We have that in the Western form as well as our Hindi and Bollywood type music as well. So in the classical side, you have all the different classical forms that are showcased in this event. So it's not that we can have, you know, hours and hours of classical dance because it's such a comprehensive art. So what we've done is created opportunities for all the dance troupes, the Bharatiya Vidya Bhavan, and the different independent schools that have performed around the world but are rooted and based here in Britain and have represented Indian classical arts at different parts of the world, and we've given them all like a showcase performance. We have some amazing artists. We have Kanika Kapoor, who will be singing a couple of songs. She will also be singing the UK Welcomes Modi theme song, which is catching fire. We have Jay Sean. He represents, he's like a community icon, that guy. You know, he's the guy who left medical school to become a pop star, and now he's like, he's selling millions of records around the world, performing all over the place, doing very well. So I think, you know, and he comes from here. He's born here, but has held on to his Indian roots and brought the whole thing together. We also have Sonarelli, who's a recording artist. Next big thing. Wait until you see her.
Mathur has also produced the English song Hello Namaste in honor of Prime Minister Modi's visit, highlighting the camaraderie between UK and India, and Kanika Kapoor will perform the song live at Wembley Stadium. The Prime Minister will speak at a mass rally at Wembley Stadium, where he is expected to receive an enormous reception from 60,000 British Indians, and the rally will be capped off with the biggest fireworks display in the whole country, according to the UK Welcomes Modi website. Prime Minister Modi departed for his 3-day visit to the UK today, where he has a packed schedule upon his arrival. This is the first visit by an Indian Prime Minister to the UK in almost a decade and is expected to boost the economic and bilateral ties between the nations. Correspondent Naveen Kapoor from London for ANI.